Hey guys, welcome or welcome back on my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to recreate Jisoo nails. So let's get started. So this is the nails which I'm going to recreate today. This is kind of rainbow nails. So let's get started. So I do this nails with dual form. Yes, this nail is done with the dual form. If you want to see how I do my nails with dual form, so you can check out my latest video. You can find link in description box. So the pic is not clear, so that's why I'm not sure, is she applying blue glitter nail paint or is she applying sky blue nail paint? So that's why I'm using this sky blue nail paint from inside in the shade 77. So first we have to apply the sky blue nail paint in the base, then we have to draw rainbow on it. So this is kind of nails which we can carry in daily basis and we can carry them in parties too. And it's easy to do nails, like if you are in hurry, so you can do this nails in 15 minutes even without tools. If you don't want to apply sky blue nail paint, so you can apply this blue nail paint mixed with glitter from Atrio. So now let's draw rainbow. So the first color we have to apply is this dark green color. So let's draw. Let me tell you one quick tip. If you want to, so you can use rainbow stickers instead of drawing it. Will be more easy and you can do your nails just like Jisoo in 5 minutes. Now let's move on in second layer. So we have to apply yellow nail paint in second layer just like Jisoo. If you want, so you can change order of the colors, you can mix and match all the colors, or you can do your nail art with your favorite color combination. Mine is purple, and if you want, you can check out description box for more nail art for beginners. Now the time to use orange color, so repeat the process. And if you want to join my collab, so you can DM me on Instagram. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and comment and tell me who is your favorite member in Blackpink. Now let's repeat this process with red color. And if you are watching my video till now, so like my video and subscribe my YouTube channel and share this video with your family and friends. Now repeat this process with sky blue color. I'm using this sky blue nail paint mixed with glitter from Atrio cause I like the blink of glitter. And comment and tell me how do you became blink and who inspired you the most in Blackpink. Now let's draw the last line with dark blue color. If you want, so you can check out my beach theme nail art video, because if you are a beginner, so you can do that nail art at home without tools. You can find all the links in description box. And now let's finish the nails with the top coat and let it dry. Beautiful, isn't it? Hope you enjoy this video. If you so like and subscribe my YouTube channel, tell me your favorite part in this video in comment section. And if you want to join my collab, so you can DM me on Instagram. And the due date of this collab is 12 July, and the topic is any fruit nail art. You can find all the links in description box, and you can find all my social media pages in description as well. And I'm going to start my new nail art cartoon series in June, so subscribe. And if you want to learn more about the collab and new nail art series, so you can check out description box. I'm going to meet you in my next video. Till then, stay safe. Bye.